Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm here with Mosaic on Apple Arcade and I'm excited to give it a try. Enjoy! Oh. That's also a mobile game they made. Oh. Oh. Legalize. Oh, we're back. Okay. Blip. Oh, it's weird. I already know this game. So you can play Blip within Mosaic. Oh my god. No, don't do this to me. I quit after it was taking up too much of my time. Don't make me do this again. Oh no. What's happening? I'm doing it. I'm starting this again. I don't want to do this again because I already like spent so much time in the app in the but let's no alright got some auto blip at least alright. It's funny that there's a game within the game, though. So you drag him around. Just go about your mundane day. Oh no! Let's see. Oh wait, I guess we should shut off the bathroom light. Let's do that. Oh no. How can I? Well, that's sad. Nothing. Nothing in the fridge. Poor guy. Why is there? Is that an alarm? Wonder if I could. Hold on. I wonder if I could have just sat down and watched TV, would that have worked? Huh. Interesting. Maybe there's other people. Well, you could also just tap to move him. You don't have to drag. Just tap left and right. It's a lot of mailboxes. Oh, looks like bills. Looking up at this, the news. What the? Drag sideways. Help. Ah. Can I go sideways? I can. Okay. Let's try. Why can't I do it yet? All right. There we go. I don't know what that means. I can't build on top of laws and regulations. Where am I going? Oh, I'm going up there. Okay. Come on, come on, come on, guys. Come on. All right, let's see. I don't think I'm doing very well at this. I need more. Oh, I didn't need more. I did it. I don't know why this is so tiny, though. Now I can see it. What just happened? Uh-oh. Huh. I want to let him sleep. I'm just going to let him sleep. Essential oil. Someone's trying to sell me essential oil. Some friend. Oh no. Oh no. I hope that didn't kill the sound. Sometimes that happens. I'm the only one playing so far. I'm the first one playing this game. We knew a game about mundane life, waking up, go to work, brushing your teeth would be actually interesting. Also a great soundtrack. This seems like a realization every time he does this. I'm just not sure if there's something I can do. Okay. Sure. That was different. Should we try watching TV? I have coins.
This is the Mosaic house. It's a problem. The house here is a symbol of the family. Home. But it cannot really be like this being. Well, the picture is how the kid sees his mother when she's betrayed. This is the Mosaic house. It's a The house here is a symbol of the family. Home. The passive grip keeps you on your toes, and at the same time creates the illusion that you might be safe for the rest of the game.
Oh no. Oh my god. Virtual prison.
Yeah.
Still no food? Oh wait, we can go down here. How do I take something out of the fridge, though? Vitamilk.
There's something walking around here, but you can't see it. The passive threat keeps you on your toes, and at the same time...
Alright, I'm gonna take the stairs this time. Oi, little lag there. I guess I can't do that again. Let's take the stairs. Wait, we can't take the stairs? We have to do the same thing every day. What are those things on at the top of the doors? Are they cameras? The idea of the game, I guess, is to break your routine. What? It's like the Matrix. She's trying not to let me see. Notice how they don't let me look at them. It's really interesting. More bills. What if I don't check my mail one day? What happens then? Huh. This is different. You're avoiding me. Talk to me. Talk to me. Come on. It won't open if I'm standing near it. Talk to me, little person. What if I get on the bike? Can I get on the bike? No. Trying to break the monotony, you're not letting me though. I think I have no choice but to oh! They're all going that way, so I'm gonna go this way. There's pigeons. Hey, there's a cat in the tree. Aww. I saved a cat from a tree! Can I adopt the cat? Sorry about the noise outside. Demolish the city? I don't like the message of the game, break away from... Huh. Little pigeon. It's, you know, break away from the masses. From the daily routine. I might need to take a break myself, though. I've been playing for a while. I am enjoying it, though. It's a good game. Controls could be maybe a little different. I don't know. They're a little strange. But there's no time sensitive stuff, so it's not a big deal. Oh, come on. I hate when that happens. Cars are so rude. Drivers just splashing all over the place. I just stand here. controlling the butterfly now. Oh, it's a playground. The one that got destroyed? Oh no. Oh. Guys, no. No, don't kill the butterfly. Devastating. Oh my god. That's so sad. I wasn't prepared for that. I wonder if there's a way to save the butterfly. Maybe I'm just bad. What's going on? I think I need to... I don't know. Find more of these spots? Alright, so it just saved. So I think I'm gonna take a break here. I see Mosaic in the background. Oh, there's checkpoints. Interesting. Alright. So I'm going to take a break, but that's Mosaic. Check it out. And if you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.